The five-day coaches certification program that has been taking place at Kampala Parents has climaxed, attracting 16 participants. The capacity building program has been conducted by Egyptian facilitator Yasa Hefen, who guided the coaches through different aspects, including organizing events, coaching techniques, organizing trainings, among others. Uganda Olympic Committee President Donald Wukale presided over the closing ceremony, committing support so as to see the country become an African superpower.
We're very happy that through the Uganda Modern Pentathlon Federation, we have had an international instructor all the way from the International Pentathlon Federation and also from Egypt, which is one of the more advanced African countries. We thank him for coming, but more importantly, he has been able to pass on skills of a level one coaching clinic here for the last 5 days. And this group of around 16 to 18 coaches are going to be very instrumental in advancing the sport of modern pentathlon across. We have had coaches from the Uganda prisons, Uganda police, Uganda People's Defense Forces, schools like Kampala Parents and others, Chambogo University, Makerere University have been here. And therefore, we believe that through President Simon and his team at the Federation, if they can have partnerships with both Egypt, with the International Federation, but also locally, where we can also have partnerships with the schools that they can use their facilities and build the base out of Kampala, with the forces also, we believe that the sport of modern pentathlon will grow. It's a young federation, but we believe that with this kind of support and working together, it will become even bigger. It's a very exciting sport. It's one of the most ancient sports. It goes back to the founding father of the Olympics, Pierre Coubertin, who founded this sport. It has a number of disciplines in it. You have all the way from shooting with a laser gun, you have athletics, you have fencing, you have swimming. You used to have equestrian, which has now been, or horse riding, which has been replaced by ninja warriors, which is very popular with the young people. And therefore, we believe that this is a sport that can actually be very popular with the young people. And we thank our instructor who has come here. And we look forward to this sport becoming bigger and bigger, and maybe one day qualifying for the Olympics in the not too distant future.
You said during our closing, it was a great opportunity, felt like home. I found that we have in Uganda a lot of coaches and a lot of calibers who have very good basis in when speaking about sports, having very good knowledge about sports science, which is the part that it's not easy to learn, you know. So what I have done is just giving them the pentathlon experience, the basics of experience. But I was surprised from the amount of knowledge they have. They understood what we're talking about very well, especially when it comes to, as I said, topics related to sports science, whether it's about planning, training, or nutrition, or recovery, or even periodization, like fitness systems or training systems. So I'm happy. I see a very big potential in this country to have a great model that in the future can be also spread in all the countries of Africa.
The course has been sponsored by the World Body of Modern Pentathlon and Uganda Olympic Committee in conjunction with the Uganda Modern Pentathlon Federation.
I'm really glad that today we have concluded the coaching course level one, and I think we are going to push the game to another level, since now we know what to do, how to handle the athletes. You know, it is not easy to handle five games in one sport, but at least now it has given us how we can cut the program of training these athletes in a way that they can be conducive and then they participate well in the international events.